While you're a distraction, they're focused on getting you. They don't have no idea I'm right here.
Hostile broadcast picked up. Heavily armored hostile detected.
Ow. That was it?
Not yet. Now they're going to take it back. Detected. Now it's your turn.
Incoming hostiles detected.
Fucking hell!
Heavily armored hostile.
Got suiciders.
Can't turn right anymore.
The nest. Guiding
supply room access unlocked.
Give me all your stuff. Destiny treasure chest. I actually have to get rid of stuff because I'm always full. I should get and mark all of them. and just delete them all in one fell swoop.
You can actually, you just have to mark them for junk or mark them to be sold.
Group augmentation.
Going back closer to where the main mission is, take out those two control points.
I want it, I got it. You like my hair? Gee, hostile thanks. Just got
it. Says I know I'm hidden. Hey, buddy. How can you hold on to your knee like you're getting shot when you're on fire? I'm just saying. Hey, doggo.
I haven't seen that one cat in this game.
I don't think there are any cats.
You told me that there were cats, Simon.
I said, if there is a cat, you better not kill it. I never found a cat yet. I'm glad.
If I find the cat, I'm gonna let you know I shot it.
Electronic device detected.
You shot me in the city, did it?
The post-outbreak population register. Civilians, missing persons, cars.
I see you too.
Looks like the other agents have been keeping busy.
Hey, agent, I see him. I see you too.
Flunk the psych eval with flying colors. I've never scored anybody that low.
Imagine how bad things would have to get for Directive 51 to be activated. Every other option would have to fail. Every single one. Now you tell me Kelso isn't exactly the kind of person you'd want beside you in a scenario like that.
She's pathologically insubordinate.
That's an exaggeration. She's only insubordinate to people she doesn't respect.
Are you listening to yourself?
Well, it's kind of the point, isn't it, Tom? You don't call in the division if you've got a solid command structure in place. And if you have a failing command...
Securing this area won't be easy, but I know that you can do it. Give him hell, Agent.
Didn't we take this place?
Group augmentation active.
Okay. So what's harder to take, a resource node or a control point?
Well, control points, you really have to fight to take them.
One more control point, and then I actually have to call the knight.
Alright. Well, I'm already at one right now if you want to come over here.
Oh.
Well, unless you want to start a new one.
Well, I'll go ahead and help you finish that one, then we'll do the one I marked, and then we'll call it a night.
Alright.
Where the flip are you?
Go where Capitol Hill is at. You should see my circle. Who is this guy?
I don't see your circle. How far away did you go? Jeez, Simon, you're far. Yeah, I would not have made it to you on foot. Okay.
Afraid to use this thing, dude. Hey, look, he joined the party. How's it going, man?
You know, it's another day.
He just like instant transmission right in front of me as I was burning down the leader. Looks like a supply squad. Watch level.
Detected. From the control point.
Anyways, I'm waiting for you if you're done.
Don't drop your guard.
Come back over here. Over the supply gate.
Only I can open it?
No, I'm waiting for you. I can open it too. How have you done this area already?
Give me the Destiny treasure chest. That's whack. There ain't nothing in here.
Alright, now the one that you picked, which is all the way over here. Simple. Just go to that control point and just move it.
You saw where I marked it?
Yeah, I saw where you marked it. Constitution Hall, almost close to Foggy Bottom. That's new. No, that's it. I want to wait for Josh and Mike. All four of us protected by police. Yes, Potomac Park. Capitol Hill. Man, once we start going inside these
buildings. Group augmentation activated.
Capitol Hill is the craziest one. That's all I'm gonna say. Skull, please. Mm-hmm. Alright, I just got here. Looks like we're gonna meet you over there.
Group augmentation inactive.
I'm glad I saved my audiobook before I restarted everything on my computer. I'm here.
Okay. Hold on a second. Hold on, Simon. I'm trying to place down the turret right where you are. Just get started.
Gatling gun right on top. Where?
Detecting additional hostile contacts.
Here?
Yep, on top of the truck. Oh, they're coming through the... They're coming through the tunnel.
That's why I was, like, confused.
Where's the supplier room? Oh, down here. Is it down here? This is the whole area?
I don't know where it is.
This is not it. Hold on. There's a point. This one could be here too. Repaired it. Up here? No? If you find it, let me know.
We've got what we need. Thanks.
Found it?
No. Apparently it's supposed to be down here. Let me just check down here and see. No, that is a whole tunnel. Where is it? Oh. I was watching you. Done.
I went by a little faster than I thought, so we'll do this control point and then I'm done.
What's that?
Hmm?
Feels green handcuffs?
What?
Green handcuffs.
Where?
Over here. Rescue operation. Oh, we just ran to a rescue operation. Let's start shooting at us before you know.
Access key detected. Incoming hostiles detected.
Crap.
Alright, I found the keys.
Stay the fuck away.
Where's the person? Wait. Yep, no. We got some stuff in here.
I'm trying to figure out how you got in there.
Surplus SVD. I found the key, and it kind of led me to a hyena bounty. I'm not gonna pick it up. Back to
Bambi. Aw, oh, dang it, he got away.
Bambi, I saw a flash of light over where you were.
He freaking ran away, that deer was fast.
That deer's all gone. As soon as I heard someone scream Bambi, I was Is that ours? They are not ours.
Water back's gonna flood again.
And I set fire to the rain.
In danger.
That's it.
Now we gotta defend.
Detecting additional hostile contacts.
Looks like this is a choke point right here.
There's no minigun, unfortunately. We got it.
So if that's too fast, you're good.
Oh no, I'm good now. I'm just gonna head to the White House, upgrade my stuff, and then I'm gonna call it.
Alright.
Let's see, the White House is right here, and it's... Well, you got there before me. Just keep it peachy. Just keep it peachy.
You know, I ordered a burger from Burger King.
Did you really? Why did you do that? That's heresy.
Hey, I prefer Burger King over McDonald's.
Anyway. Oh, no, that's a big no-no.
I'm not ashamed to say
that. You should be. That's a heresy.
You know,
all Burger Kings need
Jordan,
to shut.
I agree with Jordan Howlett. McDonald's forgot what they